Wednesdays. But it's Wednesday. So, Monday, weighed in 82.7, which is the lightest that I've weighed in the 9-week challenge, which is good. There's only three more weigh-ins, so obviously just losing that, you're trying to get to that 80 kilo, but in saying that, today's Wednesday leg day. I'm gonna take you guys through. Right now what I'm doing is just lunging. So do 100 lunges, so you can break it up into like sets of 20 or however you wanna do it. Or you can just do 100 whatever. In between, just do 10 squats, just because this is the first exercise, so it kind of just pre-activates the body, it gets to the right mindset, muscles activated. 10 of those. Then we'll go to our first exercise. And I'll see you guys there. First exercise, squats. We do 5 sets here, but we start with warm-up. So with warm-up you want to go obviously lighter, but you still want to do that 10 rep range. What I can suggest and what I see a lot of people do wrong is when they squat down, they bring their weight too far forward, their chest is nearly touching the ground. You don't necessarily have to go ass to grass, but go as far as you can without curving your lower back. And your knees, when you're driving, drive your knees out. And then, because I see a lot of people when they're coming up, they get their knees in, and then they come up. So keep your knees out, always driving out. So I'll do this first warm-up set.
We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are.
Deep breath in on the way down, and deep breath out on the way up. Alright, 5 sets, that's the second warm-up set, we'll get started.
Second
exercise, leg press. Superset this with goblet squats, and I'll show you guys that after. But with this one, we're just doing a neutral grip here. So feet shoulder width apart. Make sure you're pushing off with the heels. 15 reps, so you're not gonna go obviously too heavy. Neutral grip, what that does is just incorporates quads, hammies, glutes, so the whole overall, rather than targeting a certain muscle. So do the whole overall thing, so 15 reps. Let's go. Nice and slow, and don't knock your knees out at the top either.
And I wonder where you are.
Straight after, grab dumbbell, same moderate weight, 15 reps. Hold up in front, nice and back, back straight. Get your butt back, up 15 reps. So incorporates a little bit more core, targets a little bit more on the quads, and it's just a different squat to add into your arsenal. So try this out.
There, yes, that's the part you always show.
Third one, offset split squats. So this one targets a little bit more the hammies and the glutes rather than the quads. Hold it in the opposite arm, so with your foot placement, this section, so that part, right on the edge here, so that you don't hurt your ankle or your knees, anything like that. Hold for that front leg, so that back leg is just basic support. So hold it in front of you, full activated. What you're going to do is you're going to come down, make up all through this front leg to get 12 reps.
Yes, maybe you should take it slow, mister. Yes.
Now, you hold the dumbbell in front of you and you're doing an offset to work more on that core, balance, stability. So it's oddball exercise. Fourth one, leg extensions, 3 sets here, 15 reps. What you want to do, have it placed, obviously comfortable for you, under the knee, also over the shins. What you want to do is, you don't want to have your toes pointing towards you and lifting it up, you want to have your toes pointed away. Just target a lot more emphasis on the quads. So 15 reps, let's go. And squeeze at the top, and nice and slow. So you don't want to be kicking the weight up. Glute bridge with stiff legged deadlift. So what you're gonna do, focus on the hamstrings and glutes. Place upper back on the bench, like so, and then lift up with your glutes, squeeze them at the top. 12 reps. Legs straight, so stiff legged deadlift. You're gonna come down, just below the knee, back up. Finish off with carbs, nice and easy. 20 reps, seated calf raises, or you can do it standing, doesn't matter, whichever one you want. But the only thing that you want to do here is when you're coming down, make sure that you're getting that full stretch. So that's what my foot is right now, that full stretch. And when you come up, you extend all the way up. So, and then do about 20 reps here. So light, moderate weight, 20 reps. And as soon as you've done that, pop off, do another 20 reps, just standing with no weight, no anything like that. So what you want to do is you want to come all the way down, stretch it, extend. Just all the way down, 15 reps, 20 reps. And that's it for the leg workout. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you leave a like. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Try this workout out. Like I said, there's only 3 more weeks, so workouts are going to be intensified. Cardio is going to be intensified. So make sure you're doing it. 3 more weeks. Achieve your goals. I'll see you guys all in the next one.